Hello friends, find the value of t if 4 to the power t plus 4 to the power t equal to 36. Let's have a solution. Here 4 to the power t can be common. We have 1 plus 1 equal to 36. 1 plus 1 is 2. We have here 4 to the power t times 2 equal to 36. To cancel this 2, divide by 2 on both sides. 2 and 2 cancels. We have 4 to the power t equal to 36 over 2. As we know, 36 equal to 18 times 2, it will be 4 to the power t equal to 18 times 2 over 2. Here 2 and 2 cancels. 4 to the power t equal to 18. To solve this, take log on both sides. Log 4 to the power t equal to log 18. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, then it will be t log 4 equal to log 18. Divide by log 4 on both sides. To cancel this log 4, where log 4 and log 4 cancels, t equal to log 18 over log 4. As 18 equal to 2 times 9, t equal to log 2 times 9 over log 4. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, t will be equal to log 2 plus log 9 over log 4. Simplify this. T equal to log 2. Separate the fractions over log 4. Plus log 9 over log 4. As 4 equal to 2 times 2, which is 2 square, and 9 equal to 3 times 3, which is 3 square, t will be equal to log 2 over log 2 square plus 9 is log 3 square over log 2 square. T equal to log 2 over 2 log 2 plus, we have here 2 log 3 over 2 log 2. Log 2 and log 2 cancels, and here 2 and 2 cancels. T equal to half plus log 3 over log 2. By LCM, you can see, first of all, you can see here log a over log B equal to log A to the base B, then it will be T equal to half plus log 3 to the base T. By taking LCM, we get T equal to 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 over 2, which is our the value of T. In the last step, I am going to verify for to the power T plus 4 to the power T equal to 36, which is same as 4 to the power T times 2 equal to 36. Here I am going to put the value of T. We have here 4 to the power T is 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 over 2 times 2 as it is equal to 36. Next, as 4 equal to 2 square, next step will be here 4 is same as 2 square to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 over 2 as it is times 2 as it is equal to 36. Next we have 2 and 2 cancels. We have here 2 to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 times 2 as it is equal to 36 also as it is, since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n. Then we have here 2 to the power 1 times 2 to the power 2 log 3 to the base 2 times 2 equal to 36. As n log m equal to log m to the power n, it will be 2 to the power 1 as 2 as it is, and here we have 2 to the power log 3 square to the base 2 e times 2 as it is equal to 36. I hope you understood. Next we have here 2 times 2, and here we have 2 to the power log 3 square is 9 to the base 2 equal to 36. Next, as we know, a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, it will be 2 times 2 is 4, and here 2 to the power log 9 to the base 2 will be here 9 equal to 36 as it is. 4 times 9 is 36 equal to 36. You can see left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of T equal to 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 over 2 satisfies the equation of 4 to the power T plus 4 to the power T equal to 36. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.